Hello once again. We are now still with Tim at Assemblage.
Yes. It's cool. I know.
And he's going to show us around at how easy it is that you can make cool jewelry in minutes.
In minutes. All you need, really, two pair of pliers. So what is Assemblage? What does it do? Well, it is designed to create beautiful, wearable works of art. Like, kind of like that you went into your grandmother's jewelry box and found all of these little parts and pieces, like the tiny little detailed branch and the pearls and the gems, all of these great brooches and an old little watch piece, all of these things, different color of rosary beads and different types of chain. And you can take and put all of these pieces together and take any part and piece and make something wearable, make jewelry out of it. And it has a great vintage vibe. It has the ability to create vintage, but also some cool steampunk stuff. Like everything I wear, this is all Assemblage. Assemblage, 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 all of that. So I was inspired, of course, by a lot of people saying, you should do jewelry. And I thought, well, I can't just do my stuff. I've got to do different stuff. And this is really what it is. It's just all different components, and all the components already come with jump rings. So everything that you need already is going to come with that ring that you need to attach. So two pair of pliers, and you simply connect it into whatever it is that you want to create. Everything from things with words, great little rhinestone pieces, little cage that opens and closes that you can put things in, lockets that you can put things in, this little glass box I'll show you a sample in a minute of putting a collage inside, this pocket watch, same thing, this glass pocket watch that actually opens that you can put things in, right? So a lot of great little wearable pieces, stuff that has a lot of bling. There's that little watch that was in there. So all of these elements are just designed that you can take them and add them and assemble them into jewelry. Now, of course, with the chains, we have things like leather cuffs that you can slide things over the top of, like bands with words or rhinestones. We've got already pre-made bracelets if you just want a head start or you just want to wear that as jewelry. Here's like this little rhinestone cluster, but it's a bracelet. It already has the lobster claw. You can take it, you just add a little charm, make it your own. We've got all of these different types of chain from different sizes of links, different finishes, all these great vintage-inspired rosary beads that you can open those up, different lengths of chain and bracelet, and all of these pieces, again, you simply open and close to assemble. So you take a look at something like this. We've got this really cool ornate cross, this chain. We've got these great little vintage bling pieces. Look at these little photo charms in there. They already come with the photos, already come with the little bling. And all you do with those jump rings, take that little bit of chain, open and close, and you just connect. So when you buy chain and you start opening and closing parts and pieces, one purchase, you can make a lot of different pieces of jewelry because you're only using sections of each thing that you buy. There's that little glass box that I was talking about where you can take and use your collage elements in it to make your own collage with that box. And then simply add it on all those different parts and pieces to be a jewelry artist. It's really simple, and you think, I don't have all the fancy tools. Two pair of pliers, and you're in business, ready to assemblage.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Scrap Time videos here on YouTube so you'll be the first to see all our videos from Creativation. And follow us on Instagram at Scrap Time Photos to see photos straight off the show floor.